Welcome all. In this video we will discuss the Marquee tag that's used to make a new sticker using HTML, only HTML. First of all, we must know that not an HTML tag. It's an HTML tag that will translate it to JavaScript by browser. Okay, now we will discuss it and discuss its attributes. Okay, let's start. Marquee. I will write here anything. Okay, run it. As we can see, okay, I have to loop. Okay, the first attribute will take it is the width. Let's say in pixels. Okay, as you can see, and after it end, it will make a loop. Okay, as you can see, the second attribute is the behavior equal. In the behavior we have, sorry, here we have to write, we can write scroll. The default is scroll. If I leave it like that, no change, as you can see. Not change exactly like the first. If I change it to slide, let's see what happened. And here will stop, as you can see, only the first time. Very good, and stop here. So the slide mean one loop and stop. Okay, the second is loop. Here I can specify the number of loops I want. For example, 2. Save and refresh. Sorry. Okay, no problem here. Okay, refresh. As you can see, here we see 2. This is the first, and this is the second. And stop. As you can see, no more loops. Okay, go here and here. The third attribute is, okay, the direction can take many values. The first, the left is the default. As you can see, no change. Left means to the left. Okay, the next is right. Refresh to the right. Okay, and make the loops. Okay, the third is up. Refresh. Okay, let's mean the height. Let's say, okay, 500 pixels. As you can see, decrease it. 100 is enough, as you can see. And down. Refresh. Okay, the direction and the height. Okay, now the attribute is scroll amount. Okay, the scroll amount is the amount of pixels that the scroll will jump every event. For example, let's say 20 pixels. Okay, refresh. It will be fast, as you can see. For example, make it 5, it will be slow. Make it only 1 pixel, it will be very slow, as you can see. Okay, the second attribute is, or the next attribute is scroll delay. Okay, a scroll delay in millisecond. For example, let's say like this, this means half second. Fish, every 500 millisecond it will make a jump to the next pixel. Let's decrease it, it will be faster. As you can see, every 1 milli it will be very fast. As you can see. Okay, that's all. Thank you all.